YouTube, it's out, and this is Rainbow in the Veins. Sorry that it's late. Yeah. So, first things first, the two truths and a lie that we had to do last week. My three facts were:
one, anteaters are my favourite animals. Two, it was my birthday on Monday. Three, I'm going back to Birmingham on Saturday.
And my lie was guessed incorrectly, because I am in fact in Birmingham, and I did in fact come down here on Saturday. I can prove that to you, I think. Yeah. That's it, yeah. Oh, you can see that. It's a train ticket. And it says from Exeter to Birmingham. And you have the date there. So yeah. That was in fact a true thing. The lie in fact was that anteaters are my favourite animals. Because they're not. I don't dislike them. I don't actually have a specific favourite animal, but if I had to pick one off the top of my head, I'd say cats. I love cats. Yeah, which brings me nicely on to this week's topic, which is three to five things that float our boat, so to speak. Things that we like that make us smile and stuff. The first one's probably really obvious and boring. The first one is like my pets. I'm assuming that friends and family aren't included in this, because obviously they make us smile. And I guess pets really can't be included either, but I'm making this really quickly. Because I am in fact back in Birmingham, and this is the first time all day that I have been able to speak freely without people overhearing me. It's ridiculous. A bit more peace at uni, living in halls with 48 other people. Well, 47 other people. But yeah. So, and on the occasion I did have both my cats in here a minute ago, and I was going to make the video then, but then someone came into the room next door. And that tango has disappeared. But I do have Samba for you. He's sleeping. I'll wake him up. There we go. And say hey to the camera first. Yeah, this is a cat. Not that you can see him, actually. There's a... where the camera is. Come here. Yeah. So that's the first thing. I don't know. I really recommend you watch my video on a personal channel, which is called 5 Reasons to Be Alive, I think. It was a video response that I made last year to Lindsay's video. I haven't actually watched that in a while, but I reckon the things are probably quite similar. What else makes me smile just because? I think they're all really obvious. It's just like, I could say like decent music, you know, but I mean, that's pretty obvious. I can't think of anything that is kind of unusual. So, sorry about that. This is going to be a bit of a fail video. But, yeah. That is that. Send in questions. I know there's a few new subscribers recently. You should send in questions and stuff so that we can actually have some questions to answer. Hey, please. Hello. Hello. And that would be pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Well, it will be if I can reach the camera. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to you. No.